when Mozart wrote the Requiem, the basset horn was one of the newest instruments around. The first one had been made in 1770. Mozart wrote more prolifically for the basset horn than just about any other composer. Of course, him choosing the basset horn for the Requiem was absolute genius.
It's a very unreal sound. It's not as present. I believe there is a reason for that. It adds a special color, which is mysterious and haunting. When basset horn comes in, the first impression, what is this? Because you almost start looking for it. You feel it more than you actually hear it.
He could have written that for clarinet, but the basset horn is such a better instrument to get that sound that it was a stroke of genius. Back about 15 years ago, a group of five donors expressed interest in helping the symphony with basset horns so we could play the Mozart Requiem with a really good set. This is a great set of horns, and it was donated in the memory of Winthrop Ryman. So these are known as the Winthrop Ryman Basset horns.